Also today, a proposal to expand voting access across New Mexico cleared the full Senate. Now it has to go back to the House so lawmakers can approve changes a Senate committee made. This bill, however, calls for a lot of changes, like creating automatic voter registration, allowing felons to vote after serving their time, and adding polling sites across our state, especially on Pueblo lands. If approved by the governor, most of those proposed changes would be in effect for the upcoming November election.